Okay, continuing down the road of trying to get first in all my races. Yes, if you see it, yes, I stuck TE37's on it. Tell me what you think about it in the comments, because I personally like how it looks. But that is just my opinion. I did also stick a supercharger on this thing.
Of the car. And then it stuck a tiny red accent on it. And then the brakes are red too. But back to first. No. Okay. That one's better the first time. Especially the fact that I was in third person. I just want to see the heads-up display. Follow the line. Not too shabby, not too shabby. Tell me, has the CA grown on y'all? Or are you guys still upset that it's mid-engine instead of front-engine and the Americanness is not there anymore? I personally got over it. It looks good. It performs well. But if you want true America, you can go for the Corvette. Sorry, what am I saying? The Camaro. That's true muscle car, front engine, rear wheel drive. Personally, the sports car, this thing's amazing. And from what I've seen online about it, track times are pretty good. Not that I've ever driven one, but it's only from what I've seen, so. And racing it in a set race room, so. I've done that. What you call a corner. And I still forget. 155. Only 155. Let's see if I can do that. I did better on that one. Break. Significantly worse. Okay. Good to know. But hey, still got first. So that's all that. Best lap, 155.1. Okay, not too bad, not too bad. Thanks for watching, guys.
See y'all in the next one.